Thank you. this moment, you knew it would come.
Do you know how capacity gets expanded? Do you know the answer to that? Congress has to fund the expansion. Tell them to work more than two and a half days
a week. The way their constituents, you could have allocated it differently. And even if Congress would act, they should act. I want people to start the hashtag do your job and have them find common ground and act on it. They're certainly part of this problem.
The president has called for that.
But the president has called for something else as well. A new harshness. We will prosecute all cases. The law did not change. You know that, Kellyanne. It hasn't changed in two administrations. What has changed is the politics. Catch and release, bad, weak. They don't show up for their hearings. We're strong. Yes. Jeff Sessions will prosecute every case.
The law.
That's why we have the kids prime. No, it's a fact, not a question.
If you want to interview me, then ask a question, because I'll give you an answer now without a
question. Why did you change this policy when you knew it would lead to these kids being separated this way?
Excuse me, Christopher, it's very simple. We have a law in this country, okay, and I've already talked about my capacity for compassion.
Does not mandate separating kids and families.
Hold on. Christopher, nobody said it did. Let me finish.
That's
the problem. Congress passed a law a very long time ago that it is a crime to enter the country illegally. Mm-hmm. If they don't like it, if you don't like it, they should rescind the law or change the law. In fact, if I were a Democrat right now, I would say, you know what, I just want open borders. I want to own it. Let's see what happens. Why would they have the courage to do that?
No need to do that.
Why?
Because it doesn't have to be all or none.
This is a misdemeanor.
Why don't you guys go out there and catch scoff laws, jaywalkers? They make my life miserable.
Excuse me,
they're a bigger problem for me than illegal entrants are. Round them up.